Yeah, it's great that the ITU have a race here on the Gold Coast. It's a nice change not to have to travel halfway around the world to compete. And I think the main thing is probably a lot of us will have our family and friends all out there supporting us. And, hopefully a lot of the locals come down and watch us as well.